teach defense to kids, you can't go wrong with bringing in a Minnesota Viking or a Sioux Falls native that actually made it to the NFL. The Sanford Power Premier Riggs Football Academy did both as they brought in Harrison Smith and Nate Gerry. Both were at the Sanford Fieldhouse working with about 160 kids during this afternoon's defensive clinic. Smith is entering his eighth season with the Vikings and is an established Pro Bowler at safety. Washington alum Gerry is beginning to make his mark in the NFL with the Eagles. He saw a steady increase in playing time during his second year last season and figures to be more of a core contributor this season, making it a bit easier to come back and share his experiences with kids that weren't much different than him a few years ago.
Most definitely. You know, it's always easy to come back home, though. You know, hang out with kids that, you know, camps that I've been to. You know, it always, you know, strikes home for me to know that I was in their position one day and looked up to guys like, you know, me and Harrison.
Teach them something if you can. Definitely get them out here running around. It's normally fun just to kind of meet athletes that you see on TV. I remember being a kid and coming to a few camps with pro players and college players, and I remember how excited I was. So I try to keep that in mind.
Both Gerry and Smith will report to their respective teams' training camps in a little over a month.